wouldn't leave without her car or her emotional support cat or her ID or money or anything. Or any clothes. Yeah, she didn't take anything.